Wow, that was truly magical. I can really feel sparks flying now.
Next up, we will have Nicholas Winters, a junior, who will thrill us